genetic testing looks at an individual's genes to see if there's a mutation that they inherited through their family. About 10% of cancers, breast, colon, other cancers, can be attributed to the inherited mutations. So by knowing if a patient has one, we're able to be able to help manage them and individualize their care to make sure that we're either catching cancers at their early stages or preventing them altogether. So the criteria that would send up big red flags are early breast cancer, cancers diagnosed before 50, a personal or family history of ovarian cancer. Any male breast cancer is a criteria that would recommend genetic testing. And then we're also now looking at other cancer syndromes, so colon and endometrial cancers under the age of 50 are definitely big red flags. I think it's very helpful for patients. We don't have many people in the community doing the testing. Patients know that they want to know their risk. They want to know what they can do to prevent cancer. They want to make sure that if there's a cancer that we're catching it early, where it's curable, and we're not catching it at end stages where there's nothing we can do. Prior to this testing, we had a lot of patients that every year we were looking at their family questionnaire and we were, you know, informing them that they should probably seek genetic counseling and testing. And year after year, we saw patients coming back and they weren't getting tested. So being able to offer same-day testing, we've seen an increase of testing. From the year prior to us starting the telegenetics program, we tested somewhere between 100 and 200, and in the last year with the telegenetics program, we've tested over 600 patients, and these patients are now being able to identify their risk and get the right medical management.